Did you rate it as good? Oh. No. Maybe that's the property line. He says they only cut down trees on this side of the bridge. And I said maybe that's the property line. If you have a great axe, will they let you cut down a tree? Because they should.
Oh, he tried to parry. He tried to right hand parry. He's playing southpaw.
Creepy deals. Better watch the sky for bergs. There's a wily coyote's coming for you. They were from right there.
Tough enemy ahead, but beware sniper.
Tough enemy ahead, but beware of sniper. But. But beware. Hear something? I think it was my tummy. Necromancer. More like elbowmancer.
It's that pot that's controlling him.
It's that pot that's controlling him. In that pot. It's controlling him. I like your little windy things.
It's a curse pot. I've seen one of those before.
Thank you. that sword now? Are they all the same? It's weird to me that you don't pick one. They're saying it's getting frosty in here. I don't know. Oh, are you getting raided? Yeah. Hi, frosty people. Dropout Dragon, Trance Reality. Trusty Gamer says it's getting toasty in here. Oh, are you from Toast's stream? What do these people die from?
Probably fighting the sorcerer.
Hi, Mr. Troll Assassin. Hi, Chilsey. It's Chilsey.
39 minutes on the torch.
39 minutes. Hi, General Terror. Hi, RB Frosty. Hi, it's Chilsey. Aw, thanks, it's Chilsey. It's Chilsey says, she said hi. Instant follow since only cool streamers say hi to viewers. Oh, yeah, I'm Newt's wife. But he's a very awesome streamer, too. I don't really play, Dark Souls, I play other games, but I'm commentating because otherwise I would never get to hang out with him while he's playing this through, at least for the first time. Fist Fighter build, 300 more HP or 30 more poise. He doesn't know. This is his first playthrough. Um, Overlord says, how long ago was it that you did La Mulana? It's been a while. Good. He says you can look on YouTube, the whole thing's there. Welcome, Chilzy. Thanks for staying. Maybe it's both directions. Maybe there's two keys and they're the same. Go down, jump off the edge. That's obviously what it means. Hambush? Hambush. Be wary of delicious hambush. Why would I be wary of that? I'd be like, mm. Hi, Kaigatsu. There's a bug? Like a beetle enemy? Moth? Go ahead, drop out. Rodney says, key ahead, try suicide. I don't know. Alright, bye my troll assassin, thanks for coming. You out of things to drink? Oh, you got rocks to squeeze. You got rocks to squeeze? Rocks to squeeze, but you're out of things to drink? Jump! He made it, but there was a guy there. Why? How many souls do you have? What are you gonna lose? Hi, Advolite. Yes, I am. How is it almost cheating? You're playing the game. He says he does such large damage. Oh, hi, Kratos. They're saying I'm the greatest commentator on the web. Don't tell me I'm not commentating. Kill that guy. Nice block. Nice miss. Got him on the follow through. Virtuosa says you're slashing at things with a giant airplane wing. Dual wield them and then flap off that cliff. Did you hear what I said? Why aren't you gonna dual wield them and flap off the cliff? Why doesn't it work that way? I thought you said it had great physics. He never said that. Lance, you're gonna need at least 35 to 90 strength and something like 275 dex. That's gonna be what you're about what you're gonna need for that build. No, I don't want to look at that. Go get him! Help me! Bravery! I want you to fight him. Why? I want to see what he looks like. Avalander, he's just being a big wuss. Honey, I'm doing good at not swearing, huh? I haven't said one swear. Watch out! Why are you not- Oh! Why are you not watching out? Where is he? Is that him?
Oh god!
Ah! Oh! You ran too fast.
Well played, Dark Souls.
Well played, Dark Souls.
God. Seriously?
I bet you wish you went and fought that boss.
No. I still don't wish that. I'm back at the bonfire, but I had the key for the bonfire. So I need to move. And I know where it
sounds like my strategy is to get reckless and die. Wind Talker, yeah, he is a nub, isn't he? glad that you guys could hear him say, "Oh God!" That's the stuff I hear at the other end of the house. I'm like in there, like on Tumblr, like playing whatever, and I hear, "Oh no! Oh God!" Or, "What?" All the things that I'm sure you guys are very familiar with. Dude sounds like that despite being a woman. Hey, look at these little. Wait, look at that. That's not. No, not that. Look, no, turn right. Turn right. Come on, look at the house. It's like a little hobbit hole. It's so cute. I'm gonna chillax by that bonfire. Watch out for that dude. Don't kill him. He's probably your friend. What are you buying?
Who are you?
What are you buying?
I thought you were a bastard for a moment.
What are you selling?
You've set me free.
You set
me
free.
Now I can find him.
What are you buying?
The cheeky prick. He won't know what hit him. I am Crichton of Mira.
He said Crichton. I am Crichton, and then Newt goes, "Crichton?"
I've heard this land was full of danger. I thought it would suit me perfectly.
I am Crichton.
Crichton? Forces with a man on the way.
Whatever.
A backstabbing knife. He took the first chance he had to try and off me. I decided to set a trap for him.
Oh, he's saying that it's supposed to be Crichton.
But then I got trapped myself.
But he's Australian, so he's unaccenting it. Okay, thanks for the translation.
You came along. You be careful of him. Pate, I think he said. He wears this rather unusual ring. You know it when you see it.
But he's not Australian, he's like...
I've seen his type before. He kills entirely for the pleasure of it.
Is he Australian?
Sure, I won't be as nice to him. The man's better off dead. I tell ya.
They liked my "what are you buying, what are you selling" joke.
So don't let him fool ya. Pate. The man with a strange ring.
Pate.
Watch out for the slimy rat.
Pate.
And don't you believe a word he says. I'll find the common footbed and put an end to his roguery.
Yeah, Pate. See? Hey. It's not Australian. It's like English street talk. They reversed them. Wait.
This is clearly a fist pump.
Okay, yeah.
And this is clearly joy.
Oh, yeah, that's
clear. This is the joy gesture from Dr. LaVoy.
Oh, they did reverse them.
They reversed it. What the hell?
Why'd they do that? Come on.
I feel betrayed.
Why do you feel betrayed? I feel overjoyed. Now he's arranging his emotes.
Welcome.
Good job, Lance. Izzy? Try something. Honey? Try something. This is the map of Dreng Lake. Yeah, Jaceman. They did Armored Core. From Software did Armored Core, right, honey? Yeah. Ha! Clueman also said those exact words. Yeah, I believe so. He says, that's how you know Clueman and I are buds. I like your shorts. Boring. No, Clueman, it wouldn't be great having a new Dark Souls every 6 months. That would be too often. I can finish it really once. It says that's pretty often, too. He likes, like, diving into every single tiny minutia of the game. So he's gonna want to have it less often. Hey, watch out for those guys. Oh!
gotta be joking me.
Oh no. You guys.
Now we find out whether
everybody's upset. Yeah, at least he got his souls before you fell off there. What are you doing there? This is why I don't play this game, you guys. I don't enjoy being frustrated. What, really? Wow. From man. Hey honey, just put some pants on. He's got little shorts. He's got like little booty shorts. Better jump good. Roman, I am Newt's wife, but he is playing. He doesn't know me. I don't even know what to say.
I don't know what to say either. What time is it? Oh my god, is it almost 1?
No, it's not.
Oh, I fixed the clock.
He forgot that he finally fixed the clock from daylight savings time after I kept asking him to. And so he automatically put it an hour ahead. He was like, oh my god, it's almost 1 o'clock! Corruptoid says, this is embarrassing. Honey, dude, it's embarrassing. Rodney says, Newt, we need to have a word. And no, he shouldn't let Mags try.
Thank you.
Corruptoid said that they said New Taphtas is embarrassing. Jokingly, not seriously, how I said it. Because I said it super seriously. Havoc says that I already tried, I went hollow. I don't know, whatever. Tried jumping the thing. Hey, you jumped that! Didn't last time. Homeward bone. Let your bone lead you home. Let your bone lead you home.
Ow.
Watch out for that. What, Froman? You love this commentary? I know. Pretty great. Watch out for that skeleton over to your right! You're welcome. Nice. Try jumping back the way you came then, instead of... Well, then try that way. You got this. You got this. Come on. Woohoo! Yeah! 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 Woohoo! Yeah! Woo! Woohoo! Woohoo! Shh! Yes, Jaffy. Hi, Jaffy. Froman says your booty shorts gave you aerodynamic capabilities. Each booty pocket houses a wind turbine. Roman's not weird. False Edge, he hasn't had the occasion to try footballs this time. But I do think that there may be some footballs in his near future. Hey, look where I am. Hey, that fire in the Naptime Knight's forest.